Unfortunately, a while ago, I dropped my camera in the water. I caught this after that, so best I can do is take some video. I just happen to have some in the truck, and had to document a little bit, so there it is. And all I can say is thank you, Mike, for letting me fish at your pond.